the escalators here at the Fountains Farah here in El Paso, Texas. We got the newer 2013 Schindler escalators. They have like three elevators here, I believe. If I can remember correctly. Oh my goodness, it's so cold. There's an elevator. Schindler. Oh my goodness. These are the newer handrails, Dad. These are the newer handrails.
Yeah.
Yeah. So the elevators. This is the first elevator we have here. It works. It works. My son turned. You hear me shake? Schindler! Oh, they got the new elevator too. I am literally shaking, you guys. Goodness, it's so cold. Let's go. There's another elevator and another elevator sign. We got another Schindler. Big boy watching. Is your fixtures? Is your phone? Capacity is 4,500 pounds, just like the other. very, very frightening that this is out of order.
It's an elevator.
Get in there. Some nice escalators. Let's go to the elevators. We are at the last elevator here at the Fountains Farah.
To Schindler.
HTV and Resistance. Set of escalators.
Nice cap.
Two fixtures, there's your phone. Capacity is 4,500 pounds. Very nice. Let's get a fixture cam. If this is normally what you would probably find in the parking garage. A good girl. It's her new puppy.
They said if her eyes are red.
At the front, it's the best.
Okay, that's it.